Alright guys, welcome to the vlog. So, today pretty much we're in Walmart here with Jake.
Yay.
Yep.
Once again,
it's my neighbour. So pretty much we're just...
He's my neighbour.
Pretty much just walking around doing nothing right now. Walmart. So,
trying to find...
Hope you guys have had a good day so far.
Yeah.
So,
Is it open?
Yeah, so pretty much we're going to get our neighbour's Ollie's, these
fat kids here.
So... We're going to get their Ollie's, hopefully, but don't know. Well, anyway, we'll check back with you in a minute. Pretty much we're walking through the shopping center right now. We're just in Walmart.
By the way, once that ninja guy went past, I was like this.
Yep, and he after doing that, he fell over. So we got one store opening up right here, so that's good. Check out my YouTube, mate. Thanks. All right. So... Yep, we're just walking through. We're not really sure where we're going, but we'll think of something fun to do for you guys.
So pretty
much this is my first vlog. So don't judge. Like, it's my first vlog, first video. So yeah, don't really judge.
This
just
is my first vlog.
Chuck a like if you like this type of stuff. But it will get more interesting along the way. Yeah. The more likes and subs I get, pretty much the more like I'm just gonna do more funny stuff. So yeah. Alright, guys. So, Jake.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, he's just kind of
being
don't know what.
Come bow and arrows.
Yeah, well, they have some bow and arrows in there. He's obsessed with these bow and arrows.
Yeah,
and pop vinyls. Guys, all go and check out Zing. It's a great store. Go grab some pops from there.
Pops all day long.
Yeah, pops all day long.
Yeah, let's start going back.
All right. Yeah, we probably have to go back because. We're going the wrong way.
Not the most healthy, but...
Not the most healthy thing I've heard in a while, but that's what happens. So, yeah, pretty much. But anyway, this is probably going to be a short vlog, considering it's my first one, so...
Okay, this is, like, a really long vlog.
Okay. Yeah, Jake's is a long vlog. Go check out his Mind Tea Gamers.
I started in the morning, so, and it's like morning tea now.
Yeah, so pretty much go check out his. Shout out your YouTube.
Yeah, Mind Tea Games.
Mind Tea Games.
Capital T.
Yep, I'll chuck that in the description for you guys.
Oh, it's called Mind Tea Games, Mind Tea Games, because I didn't know what else to call it.
Alright, be back in just a sec. We were relaxing and EV Games open, so we're going straight in. It's not our fault. Oh, look at this. Look, they're all sold out. All of these things. You have to pre-order them in America. America's a great place. First customers, we're going to look at the pops right now. All right, we're in. Oh, check out this thing. What the heck even is this? Oh, I'm loving this gold vault boy right here.
That's pretty sick.
It's pretty cool. Look at them all though. Back end, National Geographic is open. So we're walking in right now, and the first thing we look at is this bad boy.
I'm getting that. This bad
so
boy.
He's getting this,
and
which is
Zach is getting
that. Like BB-8 one as well, which is pretty cool.
All the sparkles.
You get this one up here, which is pretty sick. Sparrow.
Here's an
Ollie. Yeah. So some of them are actually pretty cool. Pricey, but do good things.
Okay. Can we?
Here we are. We got three on labour, so let's see what one we've got.
Yeah, she had a black and I think... What did Maddie have a labour?
She had a black and a
sphero. I think she had two black and a sphero. No,
yeah, so we got one sphero.
I'll give them a call.
Yeah, we've got one sphero and one standard. I like the Dark Side Robot Racer. That's pretty sick.
Yeah, I'm getting Dark Side.
Wait, do you want both of them?
Yeah.
I just...
No, just get the sphere. Like, this one here. It's pretty cute. It's pretty gnarly.
This thing's cooler.
Yeah, this thing's gnarly. Like, that's sick. That is gnarly, man.
Look at him. Make a frisbee. And it turns into a ball.
Nice. You're too good, Jake.
Does it even... Josh, put the camera down and catch.
Okay, so we are actually getting them now. So
he's just scanning them. Come around to me.
He's too excited.
Do any of them come with ramps in?
No, I don't think they do, mate.
Do they have ramps over there, do they?
Here it is, the dark side.
Yeah.
Scan yours, buddy.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
You alright?
Have you scanned mine?
Yeah, yours.
Let's have, show it.
And the Ollie
dark side. Side. Yep. Which one are you getting, Zach? Oh, yeah. This one.
You can come over once we unbox them.
So, Jake got the dark side Ollie and Zach got the original. So, here's the dark side. And Zach, he got the white one. So, the white and blue, the standard.
The only difference is
his comes with more parts.
Yeah.
Yeah, mine comes with.
And we're all putting on the same parts for it.
Yeah, all putting on the same parts.
Other things that come with it.
Yeah, because you can, like, it spins up on the side.
Yeah, it spins and everything. Like, they're pretty cool. Pricey, but cool. So that's why you'd have to buy them.
Yeah. So you can get them off of Australian Geographic.
Yeah, so.
Or go to store.sphero.com.
Yep.
And you can find all the different
Jay just said, parts. You can go to store.sphero.com and you pretty much just get like all the ramps and pretty much just all that type of stuff. Get the wheels, so, or you can just go to Australian Geographic and they have them in store out the backs for you guys.
Yeah, or you can order them online.
But if you order them online, you're not like guaranteed to get the best one either.
No, I mean you can order online on Australian Geographic.
Oh yeah, that's a pretty gnarly bag.
Oh my god, pretty gnarly bag,
man.
Oh, nice. So anyway, right now we are going to the world's largest inflatable water park. I'll be back with you guys in just a sec.
Once we're there.
As I said, guess where we are? World's largest inflatable water park. We are here in Adelaide, the world's biggest inflatable water park. By the way, guys, sorry, at the start of the video, when we were in Target, I said we're in Walmart. It's because this kid doesn't know what he's talking about, and I was listening to him.
Yeah, so I said
that's what it sounded
Walmart
like. Target, so. Yep. Yeah. So basically, we're just walking in to the arcade
section right now.
We've got this thing right here. Looks pretty gnarly, looks pretty fun. Play some Pokemon. Actually, to be honest, this thing looks really fun. Oh, it's like bow and arrows. All right, we're walking in. We're just getting our tickets, so we're about to go in. All right, we're walking in. We're getting our tickets, and when we're in, I'll come back with you. We are in. So, rocking into this Adelaide's world's biggest inflatable water park. All right, so pretty much, this is the start of the day. This big slide here, that looks pretty gnarly, so that's gonna be fun. Pretty much as a whole course, so just go straight around all the way around till you get to the big slide and then finish it off. If you start at the course and then go around, and then we can go from there.
Is that even a water trampoline or what?
I don't know what it is, actually. But anyway, it looks fun. So unfortunately, I don't have waterproofing, so I won't actually be able to be vlogging on the slides and stuff, but I will try and get as much footage as I can. All right, so we're pretty much finishing up at the park. We've like done everything. So I'll give you guys a couple of snippets of what we actually have done today.
So there's like the pirate
ship
thing.
So pretty... Pretty much this one's like for dry stuff, so I could probably go in there. Oh, I'm gonna go in. It's dry. Take your shoes. I'm gonna go in right now. Yeah. I'm gonna bring you guys in there right now. So we're going in. Here we go, into the ship of doom. Right, I'm in. Oh crap. All right, turning it around. There's heaps of obstacles and stuff. Oh, I'm going over. Oh crap, I made it over. Oh, I slipped. All right, going up these doom stairs of doom right now. So I'm getting up. Oh, all right, going down. I don't really, can't be bothered getting wet again. All right, I'm down. And my butt's wet again. So pretty much that was that big obstacle course. Bugs, mate. All right, and then we have another fully sick, like they have like these cool like boat things, and like you go in and you just like paddle around. It's actually pretty cool. So I'll show you guys right now. It's like these little things. So you pretty much just paddle. So, all right, we'll just go run over to the next thing. All right, so they've got like this pretty sick like volleyball table tennis court right now. As you can see, I'm vlogging the other way so I can actually show you guys all the stuff. So that was the huge slide that we went on. It was actually pretty good. So like pretty much we just get so much air on that thing. Oh, and then this was pretty cool as well. So I go down this slide. And then we got like told off so many times.
That was awesome.
This was the best of all. So yeah, that was pretty good.
And some other people.
Now I'll probably make a little edit of what we're doing. So I'll do like a quick run of everything. So I'll be back.
I'll be back.
Everybody let the good times flow. I wanna feel the music in my soul. Everybody all around the world. I wanna let it go. Just let the good times flow. Yeah, right, everybody. Just let the good times flow.
Just as cruel.
Just let the good times flow.
So I hope you enjoyed that little snippet video of the water park. Thank you guys for coming along with us to the water park. So as you can see in the background of us, this was where we were. So great day here at the world's largest inflatable water park. So to say, it wasn't very big, but it was amazing. So we had a good day. Thank you guys for coming along, and I'll see you in a second. And we are home. So we are about to be doing ollie openings. So. Yep, here we go. Alright guys, so sorry about that ollie opening. It was a pretty bad, so I actually forgot to film. But they were a couple of photos that I took, so I took one of each of them. And anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. Please leave a like, share, comment, and please subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.